her down!
Oh.
think you got him.
Your arrows will bring her down.
Yeah.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Oh, what's that smell?
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Wait for an opening.
One man!
Surround him!
Oh!
Atreus! Boy?
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this.
They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. There is always a way out. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Ready. Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? Broken or something?
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers.
Ha! What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's do it.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got something behind there?
So long as you don't break.
Go!
learn to do that too?
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. My wares again?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. And for Junior? Enjoy! Got something else in mind? Best of luck with all the rampaging.
I didn't even see this here. Hey, that could be valuable.
All right, what'd you break? Your winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? What you need? Anything else for you? Say the word, kid. What more you need?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Because I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
You got what you wanted. Something on your mind, boy? You think what you want? Make you something? There's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day. Something for the boy? What'd you forget? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom? Hey, watch your hinds in there. That place can bust you up real good.
Left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
I think we can go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Oh, no!
wait there.
Sure, we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Thank you. We're back here. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it. Look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side. Do you want me to read these runes?
This way. What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
That's right.
Broken.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel. Something happened! It worked! I'm happy with my Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
There's something up there.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Yeah. Yeah.